Hello, my name is Chris Sarenchak. Welcome to a HelpGuide Bedtime Meditation. Let's start by finding a comfortable position, laying down if you're able. When you're ready, close your eyes. Take a second to settle in. Now turn your attention to your breath, not trying to force anything, just noticing that you're breathing, the natural rhythm. The way your chest rises on the inhale and falls on the exhale. The coolness as you breathe in and the warmth as you breathe out. Just continue to breathe. Now, let's take some slow, deep breaths, breathing deeply from the belly, filling the lungs, and then slowly breathing out. In and out. With each exhale, try and let go of any tension you might be feeling. In and out. Letting go of the day with each out-breath. Your body becoming heavier as you sink deeper and deeper. Now let your breath ease back into its natural rhythm, noticing how fully you can relax when you simply rest in the inflow and the outflow of the breath. In and out, letting go of the cares of the day. Feeling your body becoming soft and loose, sinking even deeper, feeling the sensations of letting go, breathing in and out. Now, as you continue to breathe, direct your attention to your head, releasing any tension you're feeling. Softening your forehead and temples. Letting your eyes become heavy. Relaxing your jaw and mouth. Letting your lips and your tongue soften. Your mouth falls slightly open. Now shift your attention to your neck, noticing any tension or soreness. On your next exhale, let it go. Feel the muscles in your neck relax as your head sinks deeper into your pillow or whatever surface you're on. Continuing with your relaxing breath, move your focus to your shoulders, letting them drop, feeling as the tension dissolves, as your body sinks deeper. With your next breath, gently move to your back, softening the muscles as you breathe, letting the tension melt away, vertebrae by vertebrae, as you slowly scan down the back. Breathing in and out, sinking deeper. Now turn your attention to your arms, letting them fall loosely to the sides, releasing any tension in your upper arms, forearms, your wrists, softening your hands, your fingers, noticing any tingling or sensations as you relax. Now turn your mind's eye to your chest, feeling it expand as it fills with relaxing breath, feeling your whole upper body soften as you let go. Next, move down to your belly. Observe how it rises and falls, letting it soften with each breath. Now lower your attention to your pelvis, buttocks, and hips, letting your hips fall open and any tension or tightness melt away. Allowing yourself to sink deeper and deeper. Just keep breathing in and out. With your next breath, shift your attention to your legs, softening your thighs, your knees, your calves, feeling them become heavy as you let go. Continue to inhale and exhale. Then move your attention to your feet. Let them fall to the side. Your toes relax, noticing any coolness, heat, or tingling. Just sensing what's there, and then letting go. Keep breathing. As you rest safely in the breath, let your awareness spread throughout your entire body. Heavy and relaxed, your muscles soft and loose. If you still feel any tension, just let it exit as you exhale. Imagine it drifting off into the night sky. Safe and relaxed in this moment, in this breath.